your pet of the week. And the pet of the week comes to you from the land of Winnie the Pooh. Sort of. You see, this cat's brothers, Pooh and Roo, have already been adopted from Macon Purrs and Paws, but this orange beauty still hopes to have a home soon. And who did you bring for us today?
Today we brought Tigger. Tigger is a beautiful orange kitty. He's about 2 years old. He had two brothers, Pooh and Roo, and they were very, very affectionate, and they got adopted. So now Tigger has found out that if you start loving up on people, you get to go home. So he's come out of his shell. He's become much more affectionate lately. Yeah.
Now, he is, you might have to earn his trust a little, but he's not a mean cat by any stretch. He's a very nice kitty, but it took him a little bit to get used to me.
Right.
And because before, I wish we could, when he first came in, I mean, he was hiding right in your arm. His head was poked under. I mean, he's a little scared, but it was just, it's just like my cat I have now. He's an affectionate kitty, but I had to earn his trust. And
right.
It seems like this one, you might have to get to know him a little bit before he just settles in.
Yeah. Well, this is all brand new to him. He's like, mm-hmm. I'm used to being in a room with 40 kitties, so
yes.
this is a new experience for me. But he is an adult, mm-hmm. and we have a lot of adult kitties. Unfortunately, a lot of people come in and they want to adopt kittens. And kittens
yeah.
are great because, you know, we have so many of them, but the thing with a kitten is it's a really 50-50 chance what their personality is going to be.
Yeah.
If you want a lap kitty, it could end up being one for maybe about a month, and all of a sudden it doesn't want to have anything to do with you. However, by the time they're this age, we already know what their personality is. And if you come into the shelter and you say you're interested in a lap kitty, I can either tell you which ones are lap kitties, or you just sit down and you'll find out, because they will run and they will jump in your lap, and all they want you to do is love on them.
And even though he's an adult, he's only about two.
He's only about two, mm-hmm. which is, you know, still an adolescent.
Very, very
yeah,
young
very,
cat.
Very young. But like I said, until I started volunteering at the shelter, I always thought, get a kitten, but now I would never get a kitten because I like knowing what I'm getting. And with an adult cat, you already know exactly how they're going to act.
And some people like something different. I mean, you were telling me before the interview, some people like lap cats, some people like more of the independent cats that'll do their own thing and come up to you whenever they feel like, you know, on their own terms. So
yeah.
depending on the personality, he seems more, how would you describe him then? If you had to describe him between the lap cat or between the independent, how would you put him?
Oh, he is not one of the independent cats. No, he loves attention and he likes to be held. As you can tell earlier when I was holding him, the cats that don't want to be held would never have even put up with it for 2 seconds. They, you know, start making an effort to get down. Come here, baby.
And you're dragging the little
They
the
start
little
making an effort to get down. And when a cat wants to get down, you pretty much need to do what they say, because if mm-hmm. not, they'll remind you really quick that they wanted to get down. So.
Well, thank you so much for coming. Thank you for bringing Tigger, part of the, and you said Pooh and Roo were his brothers,
right,
so he's the last of the Winnie the Pooh gang. If you want him, he's right there on Macon Purrs and Paws. If you'd like to adopt Tigger or one of the other kitties from Macon Purrs and Paws, you can visit at 1546 Rocky Creek Road in Macon and keep tabs with them on their Facebook page, facebook.com/MaconPurrs. You can also visit them this Saturday at PetSmart on Presidential Parkway in Macon from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Black cats this month are 2 for $50, the Black Cat Month at Macon Purrs and Paws. The adoption fee for all other cats are $85, and that includes the cat being spayed or neutered, booster and rabies shots, tested for feline leukemia and FIV, and microchipped, but sponsored pets have no fee. Now, Macon Purrs and Paws runs on donations only, so if you'd like to help, you can donate on their website, www.maconpurrsandpaws.com, and click on Donate on the left-hand side of the page.